That update to tell you about this morning. Police say a man found unconscious in Pinewood Lake Wednesday has died. Police say 38-year-old William Crahey's body was pulled from the water at around 7 in the evening after going swimming with family. The Pinewood Lake and Beach area was temporarily closed late Wednesday and early Thursday, but has since reopened.